Okay, guys, we're going to start working again on cognitive conditioning to improve awareness and decision making. Today, I'm going to start from here. I'm going to have four different exercises. Today is going to be represented by colors. So the green color will be a clear out. So I will be from here, I will be forwards and back, okay? Second one, yellow, the color yellow will be represented for kick. So we need to kick the ball over there. The red color will be represented for pass. So you can use left and right passes, okay? So the target here. Then the last one, it's a blue one. It will be an overhead pass. Okay, exactly the same from here. So I'm going to use the app as we used last week, which is switch tone. Okay, it's going to flash colors to me. I will need to react. Okay, react, pick up a ball, and make a quick decision. Okay, see how it goes. Same targets, I'm going to start from the same place, but I'm going to do everything backward. Okay, so I will be facing that way. I would have the same colors flashing. I will pick up the ball here, but I will do some footwork, okay, in between. Exactly the same as the previous one, but I'm going to say the three times table. Okay, three times one, three. Three times two, six. Three times three, nine. Three times four, 12. Three times five, 15. Three times six, 18. Three times seven, 21. Three times eight, 24.